Hi, and welcome back. In this short tutorial, we will learn how to install pandas in Python. I'm not going to explain what pandas is. See the link in the description if you want to know more about pandas. By the way, there are always useful links related to my videos in the description. Make sure to check them out. There are a number of different ways to install pandas. One that I recommend is installing a scientific Python distribution like Anaconda, and you will be set with a great amount of handy Python packages, including pandas. It is further possible to install pandas from PyPi. Finally, if you're using a Linux distribution, you can use your package manager. See it at the end of the description for more information. So I'm going to cover first, installing pandas using pip, and second, installing Anaconda scientific Python distribution. Installing from PyPi requires that you have pip installed. See the link in the description to learn how to install pip. It's very easy to install pandas using pip. Just start up the command prompt and type in pip install pandas, and it should install pandas and its dependencies. Okay, now pandas is installed. We can see if it works. We start Python and import pandas as pd. Yes. Now we have learned how to install pandas using pip. One very easy way to install pandas is by installing the Python distribution Anaconda. I'm not going to talk about Anaconda that much, but it is a scientific Python distribution packed with hundreds of packages for data science. It also has a nice command line package manager. That said, let's install it. So, first we have to go to the installation page. You can find the URL in the description. So there's some information here. You can install Miniconda, then you have to install the packages yourself, but we're going to install the full distribution. So here you can choose your operating system. I'm going to choose installing on Windows. You get some information on how to install Anaconda here. So we're going to download the installer, and we get to a new page. We can choose the Python version here, and I'm going to choose 2.7 right now. So now it's downloading. Okay, now the file is downloaded. Just to double click and follow the instructions. Not harder than that. And then you should have Anaconda with pandas, stats models, and many, many more Python packages for data science installed. And it's set to go. That was it. Now you know how to install pandas in Python. We first learned how to install pandas using pip. Load up the command line prompt and type in pip install pandas. Then we learned how to install Anaconda scientific Python distribution to get pandas among other useful Python packages. Just download Anaconda and install it. Hope you found this useful. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. Bye-bye.